In Stiltsville this morning, a fire engulfed a home out on the water. It broke out just before 7 a.m. Firefighters were able to put out the fire in just about 10 minutes. Thankfully, no one was inside or around the home when it happened. Investigators are now looking into what started that fire.